We're here in the Upper West Side of New York City, and we've come from the desert to the American Museum of Natural History. In the 1920s, museum researchers went to Erlian to collect dinosaur fossils.
So I'll be talking to Dr. Mark Norell, the museum's division chair of paleontology, to find out about Erlian's history.
These right here are some of the papers from the Central Asiatic expeditions, which included the first trips and the discovery of Iren Dabasu as a legendary fossil locality. Mm. Yeah, well, this is a detail of the map around Iren Dabasu. And these little things that are T's right here, that's actually the telegraph line that goes all the way up to Urga or Ulaanbaatar. And that right here is, it says Iren Dabasu Telegraph Station.
Mm. Yep.
And this is the lake of Iren Nor. Nor is Mongolian for lake.
Lake, yeah.
And around it, that there's just this series of badlands. And this is where most of the fossils were found, was up in this region, extremely close to the border.
Yeah.
I mean, actually, the fossil cows go across the border themselves.
Yeah.
So. That's cool. But, you know, they made a lot of collections here of a lot of important animals, and it must have been great to be there first.